the first country we're going to visit, we're going to do Latin America. And can you remind me which school we're doing Latin America, because I don't want to get this one wrong. Willowbrook, so count me in white, please. The first group from Willowbrook Primary on stage, they're going to be performing two songs from Latin America. Both of them have Spanish in them. How clever is that? You're going to do La Bamba and then Hoy Mi Canto, which was arranged by Mr. Young Temple here. So very welcome on stage, Willowbrook Primary. Give a big round of applause.
Thank you.
you very much, Willowbrook. That was a fantastic start to today. Brilliant stuff. So we're going to change culture now. We're going to look at some music from the Indian subcontinent. We've got Shiva Babo, Rainfall, and a Maid's Owl. The children are going to sing in English and in Gujarati, which is great fun. Can I just check which school is coming up to the Indian one? Greenway. Just being careful, the worst thing I can do, and that's the wrong thing. Can we invite you from Greenway Primary, the group that are doing Indian music on stage, please? You're very welcome. Give a big round of applause, Greenway Primary.
Shiva, 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 Shi
very much, Queenie. That was amazing. Well done. The next group of children are going to be some music inspired by Native American Indian culture. We absolutely love teaching this one because it's so calming. There's a lot of hey ya, and it's just beautiful to teach in a circle, like it's everyone breathing and working together using their voices. They're going to sing two songs, Hey Yana Ho Yana, which is traditional, and we're going to do Colours of the Wind from the film Pocahontas. So is this Willowbrook, Mr. Davis?
To be very calm.
So could the second group from Willowbrook Primary please come on stage? You're very welcome. Give them a big round of applause. very, very much, Willem. Are you going to go now? Look a bit sad about that. I'm sad too, but thankfully we're not done yet. We've got another beautiful group of children. It's not choirs, they're whole glasses. We don't believe in taking a few children out, telling them they can sing and telling everybody they can't. The amount of adults I'm meeting at me now that say, I was put at the back and told not to sing in school choir. How awful is that? So it's our mission never to do that to anyone. Everybody's here and everybody's singing, and that's wonderful. Now, the next group are going to do some African music. Is this Greenway again? A Greenaway, a Greenaway, a Greenaway. Can we have Greenway Primary School to sing some African songs, please? They're going to perform Nanuma, which is a Tanzanian lullaby, and then they're going to do Wimaway, which is the lion sleeps tonight. Do feel free to do the actions. We know you know it. We know you do. Do you want your parents to do the actions?
Yes.
So this is second group of Greenway, and they're going to do Nanuma and Wimaway. Thank you very much. Thank you. I think you'll agree that was a magnificent performance. Give me a big round of applause for all the children. It just gets better and better with music development, doesn't it? Brilliant. So the first thing we want to do, a couple of little thank yous, and then we're going to all have a bit of a sing. We'll do Three Little Birds by Bob Marley. But before we do that, oh, that's lovely. I've got some thank yous. First of all, give a big thank you for Hethwyn here at the Wales Millennium Centre with his iPad mixing all the sound. He's back there. We couldn't do it without Hethwyn. And I don't know if Geraint is here, but Geraint is the stage manager here, and he's always so good about us using this venue. I have to agree, it's the most brilliant venue to perform, and it's really enjoyable to see so many people that just drop by just out of chance and stay in here. So thank you, Wales Millennium Centre. I've got a certificate for each school. I've got one for Greenway and one for Willowbrook. Could the teachers pick someone to come up and have a certificate, please? Because I might pick the wrong person. Can we have a representative from Greenway Primary School, please? Somebody the teachers want to pick. Somebody from Willowbrook, please.
Kaylee.
Where's Kaylee?
Yeah.
Congratulations, Willowbrook. Brilliant, Kaylee. And also my own team here, the two people that did all the teaching for this course, Michael Young-Temple over there. Absolute dude. He wrote two of the songs as well, as a modest man. And Mr. Toby Davis, without whom we could do this. And then we've got the best musicians from Four Corners Worth. We've got Mr. Shannon Harris, Mr. Jamie Sefton. So thanks again. What's he going to do? Listen, I'm just a typist. Right, so. Without further ado, let's have a big old sing, because we've got to get to St. David's Hall, because we've got another school to rehearse with. It's at Caddox and Llanrwmni. So we've got a lot running around today, but we want to leave you with a song, so we're going to do Three Little Birds by Bob Marley. Please join in. Thank you very much for coming. Safe home.